Hi, my name is John Ross. I'm the CEO and Operations Director for Aquila Yachts USA. Today I'm excited to introduce you to our brand new Aquila 70 Power Catamaran Luxury Yacht. As you walk into the Aquila 70, you'll quickly realize the amount of open space that you have in the salon and galley area. One of the key features about the area is that you have the Italian design Natuzzi furniture. And you've got your entertainment system right there with your TV, surround sound system. And if you want to close everything off, you can put your electric blinds down and all of the windows are covered by your blinds and you can enjoy a beautiful, nice TV area so that you can watch your movie. As you move into the galley area, you have your full-size bar area with your stools for your entertainment space again. You've got a little sink here for mixing beverages. You've got all of your appliances that you need, which are Gaggenau appliances. You've got your convection microwave oven up top here, your cappuccino machine, and your wine cooler down below. In addition to that, you've got your full-size refrigerator, freezer underneath. All of your appliances have got your touch control. So for example, you've got a dishwasher right here. You just push it and it opens right up with your dishwasher. All of the cabinetry on board the boat is Alpi veneered finished wood. You have storage all over the place in each of these cabinets here. So your cutlery, your bowls, everything like that, you've got place everywhere for that stuff. Your faucet here is touch, so it's a touch-enabled faucet. You got a big sink, stainless steel. As you move forward, you can see here you've got full control of your vessel right from here. You've got joystick control, throttle control. You've got two big displays here, which are your Volvo Penta glass cockpit displays. You have your C-zone display here, so you can control all of your AC, DC controls here and your lights, everything that you want to do directly from here, which you can also hook up to your iPad and walk around the boat and control it from wherever you need to. All of your main systems, your air conditioning controls, everything like that is in here. Your VHF, so it's nice and hidden, so you don't see all of that stuff taking up space here. Your area right here, you've got a nice little touch feature here. It's a wireless charger. You can just place your charger and they've located them throughout the boat here. So you've got lots of those. You've also got a beautiful dining room area here. So a great social aspect. Now, if you're sitting at the table and you don't want to see your guys cooking or anything like that, you just push of a button and a partition screen will come up. And then that way you don't see the guys behind the screen cooking. You'll also have full-size oven down below as well. So you've got your oven induction cooktop on top. Leading down from the salon galley area, you'll come down these steps and you'll see that there's an additional refrigerator here, which you can use for your overflow goods or your drinks if you want to store them in there. There's also a freezer down below as well. So you have additional storage down there for your frozen foods. As we walk into the master cabin, you'll quickly realize that this is a full beam master cabin. There's not many boats that offer this kind of master cabin with this amount of space in it. You'll see down below here, you have lots of storage again with the Alpi wood veneered finished with drawers here and a nice little desk area here. You have a beautiful view out on the water over to the starboard side there. You have a big closet here for your shoes down below and hanging your clothes up top there. And again, storage everywhere, nicely finished carpet. You've got your big 50-inch screen TV. And again, your Hios surround sound system, which you can control through your iPad or your iPhone throughout the boat. And beautiful views with the LED lighting going around the master cabin, and your hatches up top if you want to get some natural ventilation through the master cabin. As you come across to the port side here, you've got your chaise lounge, which is a really nice area to sit down because you have a beautiful view out from there. If you want to sit here and also work from your desk, you can plug in your computer here and you have your computer right here. So it serves as two functions. Underneath here, you have a nice little vanity as well, so it can also be used as for doing your makeup in the morning for the ladies. So really features a lot of nice little features just in this one little area. As you walk down to the port side, you have again beautifully wrapped, leather wrapped stainless steel. You have dual sinks, each very high-end sinks, Duravit, and then your Hansgrohe faucets here. Everything is high-end on this boat. Through your handles, you have a little toilet area here with suction fan, and again, your blinds that you can shut out. All these are electric blinds again, and LED accent lighting, all of these nice little storage locations up top as well. At the aft area of the head, you have a shower area in here. As you make your way out of the master stateroom, on the port side, you have a beautiful VIP guest room. You have expansive views out the windows. You have your wireless chargers again down here, so it's easy to put your phone on, charge it overnight. You have an overhead TV that drops down. As you walk through, you also notice that there's plenty of storage throughout. You've got cabinetry up top here. You've got your surround sound system as well down here, which you can individually operate. You've got your climate control, so each area of the boat has its own climate control, so you can set it to whatever temperature that you would like and feel comfortable. Again, your beautiful views out of the window here. And as you work your way in, you've also got some cabinetry here with lots of shoe storage down below. You've also got some really nice cabinetry up top here for just little loose ends and bits for whatever you want to throw in there. Again, your LED accent lighting underneath the beds up top. Everywhere that you look, there's some nice accent lighting all over. As you walk in, you also notice a beautiful pointed bathroom in here. You've got decked in countertops. You've got, again, a beautiful view out the window here that you can look out as you get yourself ready in the morning. You've got a full-size toilet. You got the shower, walk-in shower. You've got your mirrors with your LED accent light again, and your high-end sinks and faucets once again with all of the amenities that you need. As you make your way through the galley and salon again and your bar area, you're gonna go down into the starboard stateroom area where your VIP guest room is. As you walk down the steps, you'll quickly see that you have a day head to the aft area where this will be as your everyday use bathroom in here. You have a stand-up shower in here again with a toilet, and on top of that you have your easy entry into your engine rooms back here, which is great to have. Inside the engine room, we have the beautiful Volvo Penta D13 1000 horsepower engines. Through that we have the joystick integrated system through the straight shaft and the variable speed bow thrusters. The greatest thing about this engine room is not just the space inside of here, but as you can see, each system you can easily get to and service and maintain as you go through the boat. Your area back in here, you have a full-size washer and dryer stackable unit in here. You have lots of storage throughout the area, and this is really a great area for your crew, whoever wants to be down here folding clothes and also having the additional storage that you need down here for whatever you need to get in there for. As you walk into this cabin here, you have one of the most spectacular views I've ever seen on a boat. You can sit here, you feel like you're walking on top of the water, and it's just amazing waking up in the morning and looking out and just seeing the water right there. Again, you have your drop-down TV from the ceiling. You have your Hios surround sound system again That's individually controlled. Your LED reading lights, again, leather wrapped, which is a nice little feature about them. And storage throughout, again, with your cabinetry over there. Your bathroom in here, you have full size head again, full walk-in shower that's closable, and your sink and faucet, plus all of your storage that you need for your little items and towel racks and all that kind of stuff that you'd like to have in your bathroom, which is needed on a daily basis. Making our way back, once again, you have your beautiful leather-wrapped stainless steel, and you have your interior steps, which lead up to the flybridge. As you walk up from the salon galley area, you quickly see that you have a whole nother entertainment area back here. You've got an adjustable table, which you can use for your social. You can raise it up if you want to sit there and have dinner, or you can lower it down if you just want to use it for cocktail hour. There's L-shaped seating to port side, and a very nice area where you can sit and face forward with your legs out in front and really take in the beautiful views. Along with the helm station here, you have your throttle controls, you have your joystick control on your armrest here, along with Garmin autopilot control with your screens as well. Again, three big Garmin displays, Volvo Pentaglass cockpit displays, your C-zone control here, big compass, and really comfortable at the helm if you're sitting here driving the boat. You can sit down and have great visibility out in front of you. Again, you have your climate controlled area here, which you can climate control this whole space here. It's one of the neat features that we really focus about, the flybridge area. A lot of other boats will have big, huge flybridges, which you can't really climate control. So that's what we focus on, is being able to provide that ability to everybody. So you can sit here, 60 degrees, 70 degrees, be nice and comfortable as you move along. The great features above, up top here, for the natural ventilation to get through, you have small little hatches up front here, and then you also got your electric hatch up top, which provides you with great ventilation throughout. Moving back to the aft area here, you have canvas enclosed. So if you wanted to close this off and really lock in the air, you can shut this up, zip it up, and you keep all the nice air inside of there. Your bar area here, you have giant sized barbecue Kenyan grill. So this big space back here is configurable to however you would like to set it up. You can put your chaise lounges, you can put your sun deck chairs back here, and it really becomes a wonderful entertainment area while somebody's barbecuing or you're just having some drinks in the evening. As you move forward towards the bow, you'll notice that there's easy access out to the forward section of the bow. With this Portuguese bridge top, you also have the ability as a captain to stand here, and you can use the joystick controls, and the boat can basically move straight sideways from the dock, which is a really great feature from Volvo Penta. On the port side, you also have the same over there. So if whether or not you're docking to port or starboard side, you can move to whichever side that you need to jump on, and you have excellent visibility straight down the side of the boat. As you make your way to the bow from the Portuguese and the flybridge bridge deck, you can see that you have oversized stainless steel oval-shaped handrails, which give you really good stability as you make your way down. Up top here, you can see these beautiful sun lounges up here. They have the ability to fold the backrest up so that you can sit there comfortably, and while you're on the way, it's a beautiful view from up here. Or if you're at anchor, you've got this social area up here, which is really nice in the evenings as well, when you can sit here, take in the views in the evenings or in the mornings, and just be a part of everybody with some music up here with your JL audio speakers. One thing you'll notice along the side here, you have your Aquila branded unique pop-up stainless steel cleats. They're oversized, and it's great that they can sit flush with the deck when you're not using them. So you just push them down and they're hidden. You can also notice how wide this area is right here. So you get a lot of space. You don't feel crowded if you got another person walking up beside you. You've of course got your beautiful glasses here, which you can see out of the salon area here. Making your way back to the transom swim platform area, you have your shower, which is a carbon fiber shower, which has easily removable disconnect, which you can put in place, and you can sit here and have a wonderful shower. Some of the other features back here is that you have these stainless steel staple rails, which you can pick up and move out to whatever location that you need it for. So if you really want this place area enclosed, you can put a staple rail right there, and that'll close off the area. Or if you want it open, you can just take out all the staple rails and put them to where you need to go. The other great features about this area as well is just the seating. So as you can see, this was part of the design, was to really incorporate how could we incorporate a social area with the seating as well. So as you can see, this whole area transforms into a whole nother social area as well when you're looking at the transom of the boat. And it's wonderful when you're sitting back here with your kids swimming or your friends swimming. Also, one of the great features that we've just come out with and we just released is our new Aquila 14 rib. This whole section here, it pivots down, so it ultimately becomes a ramp, and the boat just basically slides off the ramp. And then when you want to bring it back up, you bring the boat back up and you hook up the hook and it pulls it right in, just as if you're putting it on a trailer. Making our way up from the transom area, you get to the cockpit. In this cockpit, you have a beautiful appointed solid wood marine finished tabletop. You have your seating back here, which is all very comfortable seating. You've got a nice little area if you just want to lay up there and get some sun. As you make your way to the port side of the cockpit area, you also really see a nice feature down here. You've got your crew cabin's quarters, which is completely separated to the inside of the boat. In addition to that, they can also control the entire boat from inside of there with the C-Zone controls. They also have a big screen Volvo Penta glass cockpit display, so if they need to take a look at the charts or see anything on the charts, it's all available downstairs there. You also have a bunk bed, so you have a single lower bunk and an upper bunk as well. And then you have a walk-in shower with a sink and a head as well. My name is John Ross. Thank you for joining me today on board our flagship Aquila 70 Luxury Power Catamaran. If you'd like to find out more information, please visit aquilaboats.com.